Today we celebrate St. Margaret Mary Alacoque. After considering and rejecting marriage, Margaret Mary entered the Order of Visitation Nuns at 24. 2 days after Christmas in 1674, she received the first of several revelations in which Christ emphasized his love for humanity. In apparitions over the next 13 months, Jesus stressed that his human heart was to be the symbol of his divine human love. By her own love, Sister Margaret Mary was to make up for the coldness and ingratitude of the world. This would be accomplished by frequent reception of Holy Communion, especially on the first Friday of each month, and by an hour's vigil of prayer every Thursday night in memory of Jesus' agony in Gethsemane. The Lord also instructed her to institute a feast of reparation to his heart. Theologians who were called in declared that Margaret Mary's visions were delusions, but a new confessor, Jesuit Father Claude de la Colombière, recognized her genuineness and supported her. Margaret Mary Alacoque died in 1690 and was canonized in 1920. Begun privately in 1686, the Feast of the Sacred Heart of Jesus was extended to the Universal Church 75 years later.